Hello everyone, this is Mamta Moon and today we'll learn and solve exercise 9b question chapter 9 and chapter name is ratio proportion questions 1 to 5 of class 6 of composite mathematics textbook. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. And please visit my blog mathsgrade.com and join my Telegram group. Link is in description box. Let's get started and solve some questions. What we learn today? Today we learn and solve exercise 9b questions 1 to 5. Chapter name is ratio and proportion. Let's solve some questions. Now we will solve question number 13. The ratio of number of students enrolled for basketball to the number of enrolled for cricket in the school is 3:13. If the number of students enrolled in for the cricket is 52, find the number of students enrolled for basketball. The options are 39, 12, 16 and 9. It is given that number of students enrolled for the cricket is 52 and number of students enrolled for basketball to the number of enrolled students for cricket ball cricket in the school is 3:13. Number of students enrolled for cricket is 13. Number of students enrolled for basketball is 3x and students enrolled cricket is 13x. Now it is given that the number of students enrolled for cricket is 52. That is 13x is equal to 52. That is x will be 52 divided by 13, which is equal to 4. So number of students enrolled for basketball will be 3x. Tx which is equal to 3 multiplied by 4, which is equal to 12. So number of students enrolled for basketball is 12. So option 2, 12 is the correct. Option B, which is 12, is the correct option. So number of students enrolled for basketball is option B, 12. Option B is correct. Now we will solve question number 14. The ratio of the income to the savings of a family is 15:4. Find the expenditure if the saving is 2,800 rupees. The options are 13,500 rupees, 10,500 rupees, 7,700 rupees and 9,000 rupees. The ratio of income to the savings of a family. Let the income of a family is 15x and savings of a family is 4x. 15x. Savings of my family means 4x. Find the expenditure if the saving is 2800 rupees. It is given savings is 2800 rupees. So 4x will be 2800 rupees. It is given. So x will be 2800 rupees divided by 4, which is equal to 700 rupees. Now income will be 15 multiplied by 700 and saving is 2800. Now income will be 15x, which is equal to 15 multiplied with 700. X is 700 we got, so 15 multiplied with 700, and 15 multiplied with 7 is 105,00. So 10,500 rupees is the income. We have to find the expenditure if the saving is 2800 rupees. Now we got income is 10,500 rupees and saving is 2800 rupees. It is given. And we have to find the expenditure. We know saving is income minus expenditure. So expenditure will be income minus savings, which is 10,500 rupees. Income is 10,500 rupees minus saving is 2,800 rupees, which is equal to 0. 15 minus 8 is 7. This is 9 minus 2 is 7. So 7,700 rupees. So 7,700 rupees, that is option C is correct. So option C is correct. So expenditure of the family will be 7,700 rupees. Option C, that is 7,700 rupees, is the correct option. Now we will solve question number 16. Question number 16 is the ratio of the speeds of two vehicles is 2:3. If the second vehicle covers 72 km in 2 hours, what is the speed of the first vehicle? It is given that ratio of the speeds of two vehicles. Ratio of the speeds is 2:3, it is given. And the speed of the second vehicle covers 72 km in 2 hours. So let the speeds of two vehicles be 2x and 3x. Speed of two vehicles be 2x and 3x, and it is given the second vehicle covers 72 km in 2 hours. Second vehicle is, speed of second vehicle is 3x, so 3x is equal to 72 km. So x will be 72 divided by 3, which is equal to 24 km, and this speed of the second vehicle covers 24 km in 2 hours. So 24 km second, vehicle, cover 24 kilometer in 2 hours. In 1 hour, it covers 24 divided by 2, that is equal to 12 kilometer. So in 1 hour the speed of the second vehicle covers 12 kilometers. So second vehicle covers 12 kilometers in 1 hour. Then we have to find out the speed of the first vehicle. We got the speed of the first vehicle in 1 hour is 12 kilometers. Second vehicle covers 12 kilometers. So first vehicle will cover, it is given 2x each. The speed of the second vehicle covers in 1 hour 12 kilometers. Then speed of the second vehicle exceeds 12 kilometers. We got this is 3x and 3x is 72, x is 24. In 1 hour it covers 12 kilometers. So speed of the first vehicle will be 24 kilometers. Speed of first vehicles will be 3x is 24 and 3x is 72, x is 24 kilometers. We got that. So speed of the first vehicle will be 2x, which is equal to 2 multiplied by 12, that is 24 kilometers. So speed of the first vehicle is 24 kilometers per hour. So speed of the first vehicle is 24 kilometers per hour. Keep learning, keep watching, and please visit my blog mathsgrad.com. Link is in here. https://www. This is my blog link. And join my Telegram group. This is my Telegram group link. And if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching.